Hey, what's up out there, YouTube? Double D here with Tournage Dubois. Welcome back. Today, we've got this piece of walnut. Love turning me some walnut. Love the smell, love the look, love the finish. But we got this. We're going to make a fun little bowl. Let's hop to it. We'll be right back. Hey everybody, welcome back. Hope you enjoyed that piece of walnut with the bug trail inclusions that we could see through. I did a fill with some brass shaving inlay that I got from a local hardware store from their key making machine. They work really well. Use CA glue this time, whereas previously in the olive wood dish that I did the same thing in, I used resin. I'll put a link to that video right up here. But we have our walnut bowl, just under 8 inches across, 3 inches tall. We do have it branded with the logo, and we have our brass inlay. It looks like there's a void there, but that's actually a small bark inclusion. We did the black Starbond CA glue on some of the cracks on the checking on the ends, on the ingrain, and we have a little bit of chatoyance. I'm not sure if that'll show up as well on the video as it does here, but there's that little bit of chatoyance. Super happy with the graining. I really like how this came out. Finished is really smooth, as always, with the Brad's abrasive paste, and I used the tongue honey on this piece. Hope you did enjoy it. Like I said, if you did, mash the thumbs up. If not, go ahead and click on that thumbs down. But either way, leave a comment down below. Feedback is always appreciated, and we'll catch you next time.